The world is a vampire. Sent to drain. Secret destroyers.
Hello and good morning, Shafter High School, and welcome back to another great episode of HKTV, Shafter High School's news source. I'm Alexis Lopez.
And I'm Jalissa Chacon.
And today is Friday, February 3rd. Now let's see what's going on in our general community.
Students, as always, there is tutoring and it is available Monday through Thursday in the library. Morning sessions are from 7:30 to 8:20 and afternoon sessions are from 3:30 to 6:30, so make sure to go if you need any help with your classes.
Chess Club will be meeting today at lunch in room 604, so make sure to grab your lunch and head over to the meeting.
All students, get ready for the much-anticipated Dance of the Year, El Baile del Año, Noche de Gala, on March 10th. There will be live bands and a DJ. Tickets will be on sale and will slowly go up. So make sure to plan with your friends and take your voltas because it's going to be fun. But anyways, let's send it over to Frankie with the weather.
Good morning, lovers. If y'all want something for y'all boo thing, just go to Instagram and search up Treats or Sweets by Jackie, Caroline, Esmeralda, or whatever name, to get some of that chocolate covered strawberries and go to the nearest flower shop to get something that smells more vegan, organic like flowers that, you know, you could probably get them allergic to. But, you know, it's the price of the gift that matters, not the thought that was brought into it. But anyways, as you can see, that today is going to be a high of 66 and a low of 39. Tomorrow is going to be a high of 68 and a low of 36. On Sunday, it's going to be a high of 60 and a low of 44. And on Monday, it is going to be a high of 55 and a low of 39. It's quite a hot size, so go to the nurse's office to pick up an ice pack because, you know, we don't want a heat stroke around the school and bring a bunch of ambulances. But that's it for this week's weather, and now let's send it back to the main show.
Attention all juniors and seniors, if you are interested in attending a science summer camp, the UC Davis Summer Research Opportunity is now accepting applications. The deadline to sign up is March 15th. For more information, see Ms. Dela Cruz in the Career Center.
Do you enjoy free money? If you do, you need to get over to the Career Center to sign up for all of the local scholarships available to you. The application deadline is March 31st. You can get a copy in the Career Center, or you can download it from the Career Center Canvas page. Remember, the only requirements are a 2.0 GPA. You also need to have been a Shafter High student for at least 3 years and are planning on attending college after high school. See Ms. Dela Cruz for more information.
Seniors, the Kern Community Foundation Scholarship is now open. One application for dozens of scholarships. Script went off. That range from $500 to $3,000. The application is available on the Career Center Canvas page or online at kernfoundation.org. Now let's send it over to sports with Sean.
Good morning, Shafter. My name is Sean Sinner, and I will be your sports anchor for today. Let's talk about sports here in Shafter, but we actually don't have much to talk about as today is a spy day for all sports games. So this will probably be a very short segment. But anyway, tomorrow Color Guard will be at Golden Valley and the bus departs at 7:30 a.m. A.m. by the way. So make sure if you're in Color Guard, you get some good early sleep so you don't miss the bus. Also tomorrow, girls soccer will be at Taft and the bus departs at 8 a.m. So good luck to both Color Guard and girls soccer tomorrow. And that's all I literally have for sports. Now let's send it back to the main show.
The GSA Club will be selling dollar candy grams for Valentine's Day from the 1st through the 8th of February. They will be distributed on the 14th, so make sure you buy one for your secret admirer or your little boo thing.
Yeah, we have announcements coming in right now. Okay, so every year the Lopez family offers $10,000 in scholarships to Shafter High school students only. The only requirements are being a 12th grader at Shafter High and having a GPA of 2.5 or higher. Applications are available in the Career Center, and the deadline is April 11th. And seniors, it is now mandatory that all 12th graders fill out the financial aid application. All of you that apply, well, please apply by March 2nd, and you will get extra graduation tickets, I think. I don't know. We'll get extra graduation tickets.
Yeah, they'll get extra graduation tickets. Yeah. So make sure you apply so you can invite extra people to the graduation.
Yeah, so go to the Career Center if you need any help. You want to announce this one?
Sure. Anyways, students, join us in learning better money habits on Monday, February 6th in the library during sixth period. Expert Cheyenne McKinney, I probably said that so wrong, will present tips on how to open a bank account and how to manage your money as you go into adulthood. Sign up in the Career Center ASAP. That class will actually help you in the long run because us as young teenagers as we are, we like to overspend on stuff that we don't need, and I can openly admit that, but I recommend you guys to go sign up. Anyways,
Your junior class advisor, Ms. Davis and Ms. Marshall, are excited to announce Shafter High School's 2023 prom. Join us for a VIP experience April 22nd at the Westchester Downtown Bakersfield, which is right across the street from Rosemary's, isn't it?
I think so.
Yeah,
it is. So.
Tickets are on sale now, so buy early and save. February 1st through the 28th is the Power Couple Special. For this limited time, tickets are two for $100 or $60 each. Cash or check only at the finance office. When buying multiple tickets, all students must be present at the time of purchase, as your ticket is unique to your sixth digit.
That's so cool. I can't wait to go to prom this year. My last prom. Anyways, today's pickup line. Is it that one?
No, it's the other one.
Is it the camera one?
Yeah.
Okay. The script didn't update, so.
Okay, I got you. Okay, today's pickup line is, are you a camera? Because every time I look at you, I smile.
I smile. Anyways, on that note, generals, have a super general day and tune in tomorrow for another great episode, or next week, for another great episode of HGTV,
Shafter High School's News Source.